Well, a very good evening to you wherever you are. I do hope that you can join me in appreciating this truly beautiful evening. A night that is absolutely ideal for a game of football. The scenes here really are something, a beautiful picture under the floodlights. Traffic and transport around here, not the kindest, but regardless of that, the fans have found a way of getting here. There is a sense of theatre and the decibel levels are rising. So all eyes on HA9, this famous stadium, still very much the venue historically for football globally. It is a true heavyweight clash.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction, and hopefully the style of contest.
And as you can see, we've already started here. Marquinhos. And it's intense, this pressure from the front. Pinged towards the front line. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Marquinhos gets over and intercepts. Just eases him off the ball. That's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Shaw. Garnacho. Garnacho, he is through here. Donnarumma has that under control. Out to the right. Gonçalo Ramos. It's loose now and they want to get it back. Towering header. Now the counter. And he has been fouled there. And it's Eriksen. Oh, that's a key interception. Carlos Soler. And it's Marquinhos. Manchester United yet to have an attempt on goal. Not the most accurate pass. Bruno Fernandes. Garnacho! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Gonçalo Ramos.
Mbappe. Shaw.
They'll want to make the most of this turnover.
Lindelof.
For Eriksen. And it's Varane.
Diogo Dalot.
Now it's Lee Kang-in. He's found a way through. Out towards the flank. Fabian Ruiz. Pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. Mbappe, he's shifting through the gears here. Oh, he's going to be disappointed with that. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Chance! And the follow-up!
Fabian Ruiz. Now Mbappe.
Nice defending, it's got the job done. Garnacho.
Well, played right into his path.
A well cut out, no margin for error there at all. And out it comes again.
They can in. That is a great pick out. He's got away. Great chance! And that is wildly off target.
Well, we were anticipating this. They're very much set up for the counter-attack, and I don't see it changing anytime soon.
And the referee brings the first half to a close. As if we needed reminding, no easy games at this level, and that is proven here. Neither side any further forward from where they were 45 minutes ago, but it is far from lethargic, far from slow, highly engaging, but goalless.
Thank you for your cooperation.
And an intriguing half, lacking only in goals, the score 0-0. We're underway again.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Casemiro. Diogo Dalo. Bruno Fernandes. And out to safety. And he's quick to snatch it back. Less said about that pass, the better. So what can they make of this? He's left his man. Bruno Fernandes.
Yeah, they were looking for a counter-attack. Whatever happens, that's the kind of movement which raises hope.
And it's Eriksen. He's tried one! And he's there to make a great save.
Christian Eriksen is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Manchester United with their first corner, the first in the game for either side, actually. Paris Saint-Germain can counter promptly here. Carlos Soler. Oh, good spread. Cleared away. Anthony. And the ball's come loose here. Lukiele.
The attendance for this match was 97,000.
And still, we await the first breakthrough. And the keeper's got it again. Lindelof. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. Looking for options for movement. He is just caressing the ball. Cross deflected behind for a corner.
Substitution in progress.
Manchester United, corner number two then. Away from immediate danger. Shaw. Garnacho. Oh, good read. Out for a throw. Looking for the... Now the finish!
Well, he got rid because he was under pressure.
Garnacho gets away from his opponent, played into the middle. He is through here, and here's the chance to counter. Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it, and he has shown him a yellow card.
Substitution on the field, number 11, number 17, number 21,
Fabian Ruiz.
Coming on the field, number 9.
Manchester United perhaps wondering what the best time is for their next substitution. He's got away. Great ball, and he's in.
It's Rashford!
Decent enough try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Fabian Ruiz, out to the left it goes. Played out to the left flank. He's dribbled past his man here. He's left his man. And that was very necessary. It's Carlos Soler.
Well, the crowd's impatience is an indicator that they haven't quite given up on a goal just yet.
Big chance! He has done it! Listen, I've experienced that both for and against, and you won't have to guess which one I preferred. And he's only too grateful to capitalise on the keeper's misfortune.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's just as the manager would have seen it, an impact sub.
Paris Saint-Germain break the deadlock.
It was a long time coming, but I think it's fully merited. They've applied themselves extremely well.
He's found a way through. Has a goal! Just off target. And a reprieve for the time being. There's the shot!
That's just playing it safe and simple.
Oh, they could be caught out here. He's shifting through the gears here.
Martial.
And the shot! Paris Saint-Germain clearly now in lead preservation mode.
Well, the
added time is up, and there goes the whistle. One goal settled it, a tense and exciting game that just got away. Well, what are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Manchester United could still be playing, Peter, and probably still be trying to score. It might just be causing some edginess to the camp.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.